Israelis take pride in being in that army, man.
We're in Miami. All Jews. Like 800 Jews. And I do a Q&A, and some woman goes, if Israel needed you to fight in a war, would you fight in a war? I said, if Israel is looking for me, they have lost the war. If a conversation in the Knesset is happening with, about where's Modi the comedian? The war is over. You better be not looking for me.